Hello, I'm Jamie Latour with The Gamer, and this is how to cast your Oculus Quest 2 to your TV. Seeing the world from within your Oculus Quest 2 headset can be an incredibly immersive experience. But what about the rest of the people in the room who are watching you flail around without ever seeing what you're flailing at? Well, you can let them in on the action by casting everything that's happening in virtual reality to your TV. Here's how you do it. First, you need a device that has casting capabilities. If you own a smart TV, you could just use that. If your TV can't be casted to, you need an external casting device that can be plugged into your TV, such as a Google Chromecast or an NVIDIA Shield. Once you have your casting device ready, put on your Oculus Quest and press the oval Oculus button on your right controller. This will bring up the menu and you'll be able to click on this share button right here. Doing so will bring up the share menu where you can record video, take a photo, or cast to a TV. Click on the option to cast and a list of available devices will appear. Now just choose your device and you should be good to go. You can also cast to your computer via the Oculus webpage. Just select your computer from the list of devices and it'll tell you to go to oculus.com/casting. Head over there, sign into your Oculus account, and your headset will cast to an open web browser. Alternatively, you can use your phone to cast to your TV. All you have to do is download the free Oculus app, sign in, and then tap on the casting symbol at the top right of your screen. Make sure your Oculus Quest is connected to the app, then select your casting device of choice in the Cast 2 section, and you're all set. When you're done casting, all you have to do is press the Stop Casting button on your Quest or on the Oculus app. And now, the whole family can enjoy watching you fail to beat that high score in Beat Saber. For more VR news and guides, make sure to check out thegamer.com. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.